Hi, my name is Sam Ray, and this is Melodal. Melodal is a research project exploring the potential uses of online message data, in particular, the message data of those we have lost. The themes of which Melodal built upon include my own interests in music, digital art, data after death, and the ideas of projects such as Auto Icon, the last work by Donald Rodney, and Doublethink, a research project by Ian Sargent. Tying together a number of closed and open source projects, I've created a way to listen back to the emotional tone contained within digital text-only conversations. Melodal adds a unique dimension to remembering conversations. It can detect joy, anger, sadness, disgust, and fear, adjusting the music generated per message. The music playing is generated from a conversation I had with an old friend last December. We hadn't talked for a while, so we were catching up. She told me that she had recently been diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome, which surprised me. We then went on to talk about how she felt about having AS, how it affected her day to day, and some stories of where she can remember it had presented itself in her childhood. How Melodal works. Firstly, a message archive must be downloaded and passed into the Melodal database. Certain message threads can be chosen to be on display in the main interface. Upon choosing the message thread in the main interface, the user is presented with two ways of using Melodal. The first, clicking an individual message to analyze and create a short piece from. The second, choosing the play thread option, which creates a whole piece of music for every message within the thread. Emotional tone is detected by using IBM's Tone Analyzer service, and the music is constructed from predefined loops created by myself. The loops are changed in key, scale, and length to suit the analysis returned by IBM. Melodal can add new and expanded meaning to the billions of messages we send each other every day by tapping into the roots of conversational text. Thank you.